reaction to this. I don't like doing this because I'm a gym head and everything, but I've got to do it. So he experiment-wise. So YouTube, don't demonetize us for this, because this could be really, really evidence what we need to get out. Trying to get him to drag on that. I've been doing it for a couple of months now. And he likes his weed. Because all I keep seeing, hearing, what he keeps telling to me in the head, you can't hear it properly because I've got no spirit box or anything at the moment. He keeps saying he's stoned. So obviously I'm doing something to him with this. I don't really know what he's doing. He's got his mouth over it or something. Move something if you've got your mouth over. Train and take energy from me, that's it. Still no progress with that. I'm gonna find a way. Why are you being reluctant? Why are you being hardy? Give me your weed. What's wrong with you? I'm not strong enough yet. You will be in the next month or so. Bye. Right, I'm sorry folks, but I'm going to go now. Because I'm running out of memory on the thing. I filmed so many of these clips to try and get, see if anything in the background's moving.